Hey guys, how you doing today? Oh, what a gorgeous day. Sun is beaming. It's just blue skies, little fall breeze. It's gorgeous. Anyway, wife asked me to take a look under the hood of her car, so let's get started here.
Oh shit. All right. Well, this is not the car I want to definitely take. All right. We're in here again. We're doing this again. Okay. Guess this is the Let's Play that I was talking about. That if I'm going to Let's Play, and I suck at this game, well, that's evidence of yesterday when I tried to go to the doctor's office. And ended up dying, failing to get to the doctor's office and dying. This car is in a lot better shape. How are the tires? They could use a little air. If I'm not mistaken, one of these has, I think it's the pink one, has an air pump in the back, doesn't it? Yes, it does. Let's grab that. Let's grab that empty bottle too. So, this is what I'm thinking. I suck at this game. And, you know what, let's move these cars. No brakes. This one's probably going to be just as bad. Okay, we're drawing in some zombies. Okay. Okay. So this is what I'm thinking. Let's grab as much good stuff as we can find, and let's get out of town. No, really? The other door is going to be locked too. Remove the broken glass. Oh, can't do that. Climb through. Any good stuff we come across. Any books we need. Nimble, we could take that. I'm not sure what Nutty Gun Monthly is or this, but we'll take those. Nimble 7-8, we don't need that. I wonder if there's a backpack on the upstairs. Okay, there's somebody up here.
Hello there.
Some VHS tapes? Sure. We need a bag. It's a bathroom. I need a bag. Bag in there. No bag. Come on, give me a bag, please. No bag. Okay, well, let's try this room. Bet you there's no bag. No bag. All right. Thought it was a closet. Okay, well, it's 9 o'clock in the morning. We need to get ourselves moving here. Any bags here of any kind? Oh, I know where there's a bag. Let's make sure nobody around. I don't see anybody. Is it here? Yep. Equip secondary. There we go. Let's take a lot of this stuff. Chuck it in there. Okay, crows. All this stuff we can take with us, we don't really need it. Let's fill that bag up. How full is it? All right, we got room. I'm starving. Gotta get some food in me. Got some food in here. Wow, I'm eating a lot. Holy mac. There we go. Okay, I want coffee. Definitely. Peanut butter, that's really handy. Calories. I'm gonna take the kitchen knife. Cleaver. I don't think I need the packets. A box of rice vinegar, that sounds like something I'd want. For cooking later? Why am I collecting that? I'm gonna get that where I go. I just need this stuff, yeah. Corned beef. Grab all of. I'm not taking the dog food. Anything else in here we need? Check in here. Oh, bandages. I'll take that there. Throw that in there. I'll just take the soap. More bandages. More soap. Don't think I need to. Oh, I need to close the door. Was there anything upstairs? I don't think there was. Ooh. I'm hurting myself with this weight. But they will throw on the ground. Transfer all into here. Pardon me. Yeah, we're gonna leave this town by the end of the day here. Helicopter day probably coming. Don't know for sure, but maybe. Rather be prepared for it than not. This is Muldra, if I'm not mistaken. And I really. This is one of the high pop thing. And I suck at this game, so you know what? I gotta get out of here. Let's go somewhere a little more manageable, I guess the word would be. I don't need to carry beta blockers on me. I don't need to carry earbuds. Two bowls, they can go in there. Oh, I got this tire pump on me. Oh, yes. Let's pump up the tires. Tires. Inflate the tire. Trying to get that tire pressure up. This looks like a pretty good car. Performance tires. Nice. How are the brakes? Performance brakes. This might be an awesome car. Engines at 73. Nice. All right, you. I need to do the same. Oh, actually, here, let's do the left side first. Inflate the tire. We'll grab our gas can from inside. Whatever books we can find in there. How are we doing? It says I'm hurting. I'm a little hurt. Okay, tires are all inflated. Let's throw that into the trunk. Where is it? There it is. Throw that in the trunk. Grab stuff out of the house. I leveled something up. What did I level up? Carpentry? Yep. Cool. Grab these books on the ground. What do we got in here? Take that. I'm never gonna get to sneaking. Oh, well, I'll take them. Yeah, never know. Anything I haven't read, take it with me. Lord knows if we'll ever find one. Those, I'm pretty sure I loot. I never have enough of them for some reason. Oh, this is exerting me pretty hard. That's that overweight thing and out of shape. Smoke. All right. Should we bring a TV? I think we should. Well, we could probably get a TV from wherever we are. How are we doing here? Isn't there more books upstairs? Or, no, I think I got. Hey, we gotta take our gun with us. Was looking for a weapon, and that's what I found. Gotta take that. Take those gloves too. I think that's about it. Yeah, throw the TV in there. TV way. All right. So my trunk is full. We have to get some water. And then I think we'll get out of here. Yeah. Drink first. Then empty bottles, fill all of them. There we go. Let's get out of here. See if I can drive as well as I can survive. Guess not. Wow, I can't drive either. Man, I suck so bad. Ooh. Oh, man. character can't drive either. Alright, that's okay. We're just gonna get out of this. Get away from all these guys so we don't have to panic anymore. Because my character doesn't know how to drive. It's all jarry. Messed up. It's okay. I know where I'm going. I think. Damn it. Oh man, I suck so bad. it's okay. Just slow things down. It'll get a lot easier very soon. Alright. Okay. Okay. It's okay. Let's just get out of here. How can you be drowsy? Oh, I didn't even see that guy. Or that guy. Maybe I should look in front of my car instead of like up here. I don't know if I want to be going that fast. Now there's a way you can set cruise control and I don't know how. Left shift? Okay, whoa! What is happening here? Some survivors trying to escape. There's probably some good loot there. I just want to get a home base set up. But at the same time, there's probably some good loot there. I'm gonna die out here, aren't I? Gotta do it. I gotta do it. I can't pass by. Okay, I'm a bit drowsy, so I gotta be careful here. Unequip that. Shit. Okay. You gotta figure this out. Okay, all right, I can do this. A stone hammer, I'll take that. Wait a sec, where's that bag? Another stone hammer. Oh, shelled thing. Okay. Oh, here we go. Could use those. Polo neck sweater. It's temperature. No, it's way too hot. Okay. And what do we got here? A bandana. Haha, I'm a gangster now. Or, not gangster. I'm a bandit now. Denim shirt, any good? No. Let's wear that. Open. I like it. What you got? Good battery. Not much. You got a key. But your vehicle's gonna be destroyed. You got nothing in here. I thought you would have all kinds of goodies. Oh, I could use a lug wrench. I don't have one of them. Okay. Still looking for a jack. The keys are in this as well. Here, I thought there would be all kinds of goodies here. Oh well, we got a jacket, we got a mask. All right, let's get back to. Probably should have moved them off the road, but nah. I hope I get better at driving, so I'll stop skipping like this. Better vehicle. I think I want a truck. Car is just not me. Oh my. Oh God, no. Wow. That wasn't good. My engine's no longer any good. Let's not use cruise control. Cruise control sucks. I always say that. I never use cruise control when I drive, so why would I use it now? Cruise control sucks. Of course, my driving sucks here too, but... You have less control when you use cruise control because you're relying on something else making the decisions you should be making. And therefore, less control of yourself. Man, driving by the world's like a blur. Oops. Thanks for slowing me down. You too. Appreciate it. Alright, so... Wow, my engine's red? Really? Yeesh. Threading a needle here. Of course, I am doing 100 kilometers an hour. All right. We're almost there. I hope there isn't too many zombies we have to clear out. But I think I found me a little hole. A spot to call home. That little Jeep looks kind of cool. Probably all beat up. But it does look cool. Sounds like my engine's dying. The turning radius on this thing sucks. course, I am trying to turn it at. I wasn't going that fast. Should be able to turn better than that. Is, and we'll see you in a second. Let's clear the way. I think there's one behind me. Knock him down. Oh my god, I am so tired. Holy mac. Okay. I am so tired. Holy mac. This is where I was trying to get to. A new home.
What the? Welcome to the Fringe.